Good afternoon, everybody. I am Dr. Sanchita Das from Pharmaceutical Technology, Brainware University, Barasat. In this class, I shall discuss a new topic. At first, I tell you something, that is lipid. You know lipid. Actually, lipid is an organic substance which is relatively insoluble in water, soluble in organic solvents like alcohol, ether, etc., and potentially related to fatty acids and utilized by the living cells. There are two types of lipids, like non-saponifiable lipids and saponifiable lipids. Non-saponifiable lipids are triglycerides, waxes, phospholipids, etc. And saponifiable lipids are generally made up of one or more ester groups, which hydrolyze them in the presence of an acid base or enzyme. In the next class, I shall discuss about lipids, but in this class I shall discuss a new drug, that is chaul mugra oil. You just see chaul mugra oil. This is the plant from where chaul mugra oil can be isolated. Chaul mugra oil is the fatty oil obtained by cold expression from the fresh ripe seeds of Hydnocarpus fuji, Hydnocarpus wheatiana, and Hydnocarpus anthelmintica. Actually, this is the biological source of chaul mugra oil. The Hydnocarpus is a tall tree which grows up to a height of 50 to 60 feet. This tree bears brown, velvety, spherical fruits. You just see this fruit. This looks like chiku. And asymmetrical gray colored seeds. It has asymmetrical gray colored seeds. What are the synonyms of chaul mugra oil? Hydnocarpus oil, gynocardia oil, chaul mugra tail. These are the synonyms of Hydnocarpus or chaul mugra oil. I have previously already told that it is a fixed oil obtained by cold expression from the ripe seeds of Hydnocarpus fuji, Hydnocarpus wheatiana, Hydnocarpus anthelmintica, belonging to family Phlecortiaceae. Phlecortiaceae. Geographical source. The tree is abundantly grown in eastern Bengal, Assam, and upper Burma. It is also distributed along the eastern and southern slopes of the Pegu, Wama, Martaban, and in the forests of Silet, Chittagong. These are in Bangladesh. These are the geographical sources of chaul mugra oil. Next one is morphological characters. Oil is yellow or brownish yellow in color. It exists as a white soft solid below 25 degrees Celsius. It has characteristic odor and taste is very acrid. Seeds are sub-ovoid and obtusely angular. They are 2 cm long. The oil is slightly soluble in alcohol, soluble in chloroform, ether, benzene, and carbon disulfide. These are the morphological characters of chaul mugra oil. Now, the chemical constituents of chaul mugra oil. It is a mixture of glycerides of fatty acids such as hydnocarbic acid, chaul mugric acid, garlic acid, oleic acid, palmitic acid, etc. Generally, in chaul mugra oil, the chaul mugric acid is 27% and hydnocarbic acid is 48%. You just see the structure of hydnocarbic acid and chaul mugric acid. In hydnocarbic acid, CH2 whole 10 COOH, and in chaul mugric acid, CH2 whole 12. This is 10, this is 12 COOH. These are the chemical constituents of chaul mugra oil. Next one is use. It is used in leprosy. Mainly, the organism is Mycobacterium leprae, and it is used in tuberculosis. The organism is Mycobacterium tuberculosis. Generally, the unsaturated fatty acids of this oil are strong bactericides acting against these organisms such as Mycobacterium leprae and Mycobacterium tuberculosis. This is also used in rheumatism. This is used in psoriasis, and this is recommended for external use only. These are the details of chaul mugra oil, and this is fallen into lipid group. Thank you for hearing me. Take care. Bye.